Everybody put your hands up. We got to send the praise up. Oh, everybody put your hands up. I said we got to send the praise up. People, well, I'm on the road again. This time, it's not because I'm preaching. It's because I got some music coming out in a couple of weeks, and I just wanted you to follow me as I go down to a place in Accra called Jamestown. There's like some places with some graffiti and other stuff. So me and the cameraman, Paul, we're going down to this place to have a look and even see if we can get some dancers. Who knows? You might see some horizontal moves. If not, you'll have to wait for the actual video shoot. But for now, come, let's go. We're going to Accra. 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 Accra.
Jamestown, British. We have the historical things.
Okay.
We have the fort. 1643 for slavery activities. After they stopped slavery, they turned it as a prison. So Nkrumah was in there for 1 year.
Wow.
Because he's fighting for us to have self-governance. He released from the prison, 51. Became the prime minister, 52. Ghana got independence, 57. So inside over there, we have a gate of no return, female prison, slave marketing place, and the male prison too inside over there. That's James Fort Prison. The prison is closed just on 2007. This was the warehouse. It's not the Bible house. It's a warehouse. They store some of the slaves there. When you get inside, you see there is a market. When the market is finished, they go to the warehouse, took some of the slaves, and put it inside the market. Now, the warehouse has been turned as the Bible house now. Engine starts from there. There is a way underground straight to the fort. That's the point of no return, like Elimina.
Okay.
No. And then down there is the fisherman village we have. In Jamestown, we like each other. It doesn't matter where you come from. This is where you can build your wooden structure, you start your life. It's like a community.
Okay.
5,000 people live at the Landing Beach since 1960s.
The what? Landing Bridge.
Landing Beach.
Landing Beach.
Fishermen have run their lives for there. For 5 years now, the houses were demolished. They give the place to the Chinese.
No. Why so did they do that?
They demolished. No school. I ran the preschool for the little children. I have 150 kids at the school.
Wow.
I give them lunch, cloth, books to write for free. This is what I do to get the funding for the children. All these are colonial buildings by the British. So we have the House of Pain. No pain, no gain. Famous boxers are coming from Jamestown.
So, Atuma Nelson,
Joshua Krote, Buko Mbanku, and the others. These are some of the kids, 150 kids are here.
Wow.
They cannot afford government school. You pick a form like 200 cities, they can't. So this is what I do for good 20 years now.
Wow.
For one child to go to school, they cannot afford. A lot of them lost their parents on the sea. Fishing and boxing is the main job. These are some of the
fishing
kids.
And boxing.
In Jamestown, the main job is fishing and boxing.
Wow.
So we see the house of pain.
Oh, that's the boxing.
No pain, no gain. You're gonna enter there to see.
Let's go see that.
Yes, you see the training section, you know. Little children can box. 4, 5, 6 years, female and the male can box here.
Wow.
So always this is the Atokwashi boxing gym. Since 1960s, 70s, 80s, the boxing gym is here. All these are colonial. They turn us on you. This is a dungeon for the slaves.
That's a dungeon?
We're gonna see that. 200 slaves were put here. 200 slaves, this is where they were put. They wait for 3 months. So when the boat arrive at the port, the landing beach, they can walk underground straight to the boat. They connect with the fort. From
wow.
There, we're gonna see the James Fort prison.
Wow.
To visit underground, they connect with the fort, they go to the boat. That's the point of no return. Ask yourself, why this place was named as Jamestown? One of the elders called King James.
Yes.
It was named as Jamestown.
Wow.
People said, I'm coming to King Jamestown to buy some slaves. It was named as Jamestown. So let's enter to see where slaves were kept, like
okay.
This. Slaves were put here. They wait for 3 months. When the boat arrives, they can walk underground. That's the door of no return. Like Elimina, this is where 200 slaves were kept. 200 slaves were put here. They wait for 3 months.
Wow.
When the boat arrives, they can walk underground. There is a way underground straight to the fort. They connect, these people connect to the fort. They arrest another slaves there.
So they can go this to the is boat. A whole tunnel going
there.
There
is an tunnel underground. On the left, they walk all that way.
Wow.
That's the point. So imagine when you'll be put in here for 2 months, 3 months, waiting for the boat to arrive. This was done by the British. Portuguese were the first at Elimina. You know? Yes.
Yeah. Folks probably can't see anything.
So from here, you see the fort. We're gonna visit the fort to see. There is a way. This is the water. We fetch this water to wash our clothes. Sometimes the water will be tight coming all this way. We will not get access to be here. You will be up there.
Wow.
Now this is the water. So when you are asleep and you are not lucky, the water will be, you know. So for the 5 months, past 5 months, the water is down. This natural, it's not salty, you know.
Mm.
Yes. So like this, straight to the boat.
Oh, so it's not salty water.
It's not salty.
It's not the sea water.
We use this to bath and wash our clothes, not for drinking, this one. Sometimes it will be tight come all this way. You see the marks on the wall.
Yeah, I see the water marks.
Like this. So underground, there is a way there. This is the water. Sometimes it will be full up coming all this way, you know. Little children all come close.
Okay.
Like these little ones. You see them over there. Mm-hmm. 3 p.m. It's opening. This is the house of pain. No pain, no gain. If you think that trainer is wrong, refer to Roman. Trainer is never wrong. Over there, you refer to Roman.
Oh, wow. The trainer is never wrong. If you think the trainer is wrong, refer to Roman.
So all look at all these children after the school, they come out. Box.
Wow.
Just 150. This is how we get a need for donation. After everything, decide your mind. You just make a donation to support them. The state amount of 400 is the government school. Every morning, 6 o'clock, I go around just to pick them up.
Okay.
Some of them said, I need lunch. Let's go. Your lunch is here. We come with you. Then you get lunch for free.
Mm.
But no support from the government.
Wow.
So Azuma Nursing is there.
Zoom.
That's well.
Zuma Nelson is and again, Wilfredo Gomez is out. That is the end of the fight.
You see Richard Joshua Corte, the man fight with Manny Pacquiao, the Philippine. This way he's also trained. The picture is over there.
We
go rounds to see.
Yes. Okay, let's go then.
Hey, watch him. So you see him over there, that's Joshua Corte, on the right today.
Yeah.
The fight with the Philippine.
Yeah.
You're right, though. This is more impressive, because here's a fight where he's fighting a guy who doesn't punch much.
Champion, pound-for-pound pound kind by of fighter. Clyde. Toward Pacquiao, if it would have helped him.
Yeah, I remember that
and
fight.
And Joshua Fagbeko is also there. And Richie Kome.
Okay.
All comes from Jamestown.
Wow.
with the coaches over there, I don't know. It's very nice to be important. Let's come this way. Let's see.
It's very important to be nice.
Yeah, yeah.
I like that.
The jab is the best from the defense, and also so use it.
Yeah.
Always have to feel the pain before you gain. House of pain, no pain, no gain.
Alright. Oh, I like that bike. Whose bike is that?
It's over there. The person is here. Like this.
Graffiti.
So now from here we go to see the fort to see where Nkrumah was put.
Okay.
For 1 year in the slave market. You're gonna see.
Let's go.
So let's go to see. There is now we are going to walk on top of the tunnel like this. It goes on the street.
Okay.
Straight to the road. That's the door of no return. Like Elimina. Like this. Now we walk on top of the tunnel.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know there was a lighthouse here.
There was a lighthouse. Because of the boat, the port is there.
Okay.
The port is there for the slaves when the British arrived.
Okay.
That's where the people are
living.
So they demolished for 5 years now. To the Chinese. That's where our people were living. My school is there, they demolished.
So now it's the Chinese fishermen?
The Chinese are renovating the port to bring their own vessels. This was the first port we have in Accra. Kwame Nkrumah sent this to Tema. Tema is the biggest port since 1960. So people of Jamestown rushed to the beach to start their life for fishing. They use the smaller boats for fishing, you understand?
And now the Chinese demolished the whole thing. So what are the Chinese doing for the community?
It's nothing. So the government sold the place to them. And
yeah, but what are they doing for, nothing. What are these people doing for
nothing.
The community?
See? That is the corruption, you understand? That's the main corruption. That we have is the main corruption that
and
we
look,
have.
Everything here is written in Chinese.
Previous, there was a houses. People live down here without coming outside for 1 year.
Wow.
2 years. Everything is at food, water, everything. The church, the school, the mosque, all is here. Now they demolish since 1960s. So come and see where the boat is parking on the red and white pillar.
Yeah,
there.
I
the
see
boat
that.
Is parking
yeah.
the underground. Straight, they can connect with the fort. They go to the boat. That's the point of no return.
Okay.
Like Elmina.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
So this was the first port and harbor the British captured for their slavery.
Okay.
So when the boats are coming, that is why we have the lighthouse. 6 a.m. is off, 6 p.m. is on. The night you see the light.
Okay.
It's still working. Solar panel.
Yeah.
Now Chinese want to renovate the place to bring their own vessels. You ask yourself why. And people are living very poor. It's very sad, no compensating. My school is demolished, no compensating.
But then the Chinese should do something for the area. Because look at how they're
the
making
government.
This.
They pay the money to the government.
They're making this look nice. And look at this.
It's very poor. So from here, we're going to see the fort where Nkrumah was kept.
Okay.
Let's see the fort. So this is what the Chinese want to do. This is the plan.
That's what the Chinese are building.
This is the plan the Chinese want to do. We call this the China Aid, not that. They put money inside their pockets.
What aid? What aid
so
are they giving to Ghana?
It's on the wall. It's not China aid, you know?
This isn't China aid. They've sold off the fisheries
to... They are having an 8 years project. They've done 5 years. It left them 3 years to finish this one.
This is going to end up them shipping all our fish to China.
It wouldn't be like Tema. Tema is the biggest port of all. But these people are going to bring their own vessels.
Yeah, but then they'll take
all the places.
Our fish, because that's what this is. It's
already they've been taking our fish already. Our people don't fish here. They go very far. Togo, Benin, Nigeria for fishing. Two months, 3 months before they get back. So people really lost their lives in the sea, drown on the sea. It's very dangerous.
Wow.
Children become orphans in their community.
Wow.
So,
because I heard they have
trawlers. They have big trawlers. They collect all the fish. Our people, except only not on Tuesdays. Today itself, no fishing on Tuesdays here.
Okay.
It's like a taboo. For the Ghana people, this is where we speak the local language. Ga, Jinye Ga. So Jamestown people are the Ghana people.
Yes,
you know?
Yes.
Yes. So we go up to see the view, the last view, so that we end up here.
Oh, there's a view up here?
Yeah. A very nice view. Umwe.
Oh, wow. Look at this. So the Chinese allow they allow the...
They don't allow us. Previous, it's a lot. All down here. Now they move. Some of them, all of them move. We separate ourselves. We move to the other side. But still, people don't place to arrive with the boat. They leave there. It's very stable. So they use the anchors. The boat will be stable.
Well,
you know, but still they don't give them the chance. When this project is done, they have to move all away, you know, from here. They bring their own vessels. So underground tunnel slam out there. You see the red and white pillar there?
Yes, yes.
At the door of no return. You see the Christenberg Castle? That's Osu for the Danish.
Okay, yes.
After
yes.
Danish, the Dutch is there. After Dutch, this is the British. The British were the last within the Independence Square, the yellow arch there.
Okay.
1957. All these boats belong to individuals. They go to Togo, Benin, Nigeria for fishing.
In these little boats,
yes, that
on
is
the
why,
rough
that
seas.
It's very drowned. That is why
wow.
I do this for the children. You know, stuff we have done, just contribute for them. It's very sad. This is what they use. Food, water, everything inside.
Yeah.
They have their stoves, they can cook inside. You know. So Chinese having an 8 year project. They've done 5 years. It left them 3 years to finish. Understand?
And then when they finish, what's, so this will be their offices
yeah.
and people will live here?
No, yeah, people will live here, no, but yeah, people will live there and then they start to fish, then people can buy fish and then they can export and other things, you know? You know, like Tema Abo, but not that.
So they'll be selling the
yes,
our fish
then
to the locals?
Yeah, can export it too as well, you know?
Wow.
It's like be the fishing abo.
That's crazy. Abo. That is absolutely crazy.
So all these are colonial. Oh. This is the end of Jamestown.
Yeah, most people, when they come to Ghana, they go to the Cape Coast Castle, they go to Elmina, so that's popular. We've got to do something to try and support these young people over here. I'm out. I'm actually looking for a location to do music video. But in looking to do the music video, I found a whole bunch of people that are in need. So I'm going to try and support and even try to see if I can utilize some of these young people in the music video and help them out. But if you want to help, you can get in contact with me. There'll be an address on the screen. You can contact me, and if not, you can see if you can contact my wife. And let's see what we can do for these children. I know if there were a lot more people visiting this place, the Chinese wouldn't have got this. But because this place was more neglected than Cape Coast, the Chinese have taken a foothold and soon are going to banish the fishermen who have already been struggling. They'll banish them from actually going out to fish. Well, that's all I wanted to say for now. Bless you. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.